absolutely. Thank you. We really appreciate it. Your kids were wonderful this week. Less than half of them have been in a show before. So coming from a studio that's based out of Northfield that has a lot of kids that we have trained personally, this was an adventure for us because there was a we trained one kid before and that was it. So this was all brand new to every student and every teacher. It was amazing. It really worked out well. You will be shocked. They are ages of 8 to 12, and I don't even know if we have how many 12-year-olds we have, but 8 to 12, and they put on, they sung, they danced, we did acting games, they made their costumes. We did not stop. Lunch was basically 15 minutes long. That was it, and we kept going. They have tested us, and we have tested them. I'm sure they may call me Miss Hannigan at times. I can be mean, but I really wasn't. They were great. I have to thank my teachers. I'll call them out at the end, but there's Sam, who choreographed. He's over there. He'll wave. There's James, who's one of my student teachers, and also Sophia, who is on lights. She's coming out right there. After today's production, I am going to be sending out a survey because we are trying to get involved with the Brigantine School District more. So if you are local, please fill out that survey. It just helps me when I pitch the program to the principal and the board. I want you guys to enjoy this. The best way for these kids to have energy is for you to have energy towards them. So if they do something funny, laugh. If they sing, clap. Anything you feel, do. The more energy you give them, the more they will give you. And be patient. This is their first time for many of them doing a production like this, including both of our Annies. So enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Brig and Brig Radio. This is Bert Feely saying. What should I do first? Mop the floors? Clean the windows?
No, you don't have to do anything. You're our guest.
Weeping lizards!
Hi, lizards.
Bye to me, so that I know they are leaving. Thank you all so much for taking time out.